The classic is really rich and fruity with a lot of character, which I really enjoy.
It's a sublime malt from the subcontinent, non-chill filtered, bottled at 55.2%.
The color is polished mahogany.
The nose, rich tropical fruity notes with a hint of hazelnut. On the palate, rich tropical spices and freshly baked sponge cake.
On the finish, a lot of juicy fruit and some oak.